time to replay chapter 4 because ambush spawns exist. Oh, why isn't my... Alright. Suspended data will be lost. What's suspended data? This is my first time flying this one. Yeah. Hopefully I get good growths again. How was I doing this one? I was gonna send Marcus to the village, pick this up. Door lock, good. Then Kanto out, right? Excellent. And then I was gonna have, who do I want to have tank all this? I don't remember. I think Roy can tank it, why not? Level 8, really? And beat XP to Deke. I decided a lot was a lot better than weed. How does this work? Ooh. Laos. Where's Shanna? I wanted to train Shanna too. Shanna got like 2 strength last time. Oh, that hurts me so bad just to see 4 strength. Weed. Ooh. Lot. I think Lot can just tank everything. Well, there's this enemy phase with hand axe. Where's Deke? I think Deke will tank. Well, not rescue. Iron Blade, yeah. I think he's blocking most of it. Do you have hand axe? No hand axe, so it'll be attacked. I do want to move all my units out. I also want Shanna to kill one guy. I'll move Roy up. Lance wanted XP, right? Oh, they both want XP. Move him down. Iron Sword, whatever. Good enough. What else did I want to use? What else did I try to do last chapter? Because I'm going to send Merlinus to the village in the bottom. I think that has something. I have to recruit Rutger in chapter return 6. Hold on, let me try tracking stuff. There we go. Wade. Good. Attack Deke. Good. I could send Marcus to just bait and just have... We'll unarm him. That could be a strat I can use. What else did I want to do here? Where's Shanna? Does Shanna kill any of these guys? These are all pretty healthy. I think Shanna can kill that guy. Weight is low, what the fuck? Isn't Shanna- Isn't 2 random? Probably send Boars. Boars doesn't do enough either. Alan? Where's Lance? I think Lance can do enough. He gets doubled. Weight is low. I wanted to feed XP to him, but I also want to feed XP to Shanna. How do I distribute all this stuff? I could also want to feed XP to Roy. He needs to be healed. Lance? I don't mind feeding it to Love. Lance isn't strong enough. Not enough. I think Deke is enough, though. 5x. Ah! 3-3. Yeah, yeah. I want to feed my units better. I guess I can just funnel it into Deke, or you can just miss twice and then maybe Shanna kills next. Have to determine how the axe brothers are split up though. Ah. Who has the halberd? Who had the halberd last? Oh. I still have to get that to away. I think Alan can kill. Really? Well, I hope this hits. Nice. Not who I wanted to give the XP to, but we'll take it. He got us a speed growth, maybe it'll be good. Not end. That'd be disaster. Yes, yes. Very good. I think about earlier today. You know, I kind of classify like a JRPG as if one where you just fight God at the end of the game. And I know you don't really fight God at the end, but you do fight, you fight God? I guess it's done, but she's not really God. She's just like a I don't even think she's a deity, she's just a dragon. Does she count then? Alan. Lance does 6. Oh my god, bro. Does Alan die here? Ain't no way. Alright, I have enough leniency. Cool. Alan doesn't die. But Alan can get quite hurt. Just gonna go forward. I can just have Roy run ahead as well. I could just have this guy. I could just kill this guy with Lu. Train Lu. I don't really want to train Lu. I still have to send Merlinus up. Whatever. I'll just give it to Lu and then send Merlinus up. Having magic early is useful. Yeah, because that opens the path for Merlinus to walk through the shops. Then I still need to give someone an axe. I'll trade. Let's give it all to Lot, why not? Alan needs to go forward as well. Or Lance does, I mean. Send Marcus. He's useless. Eh, whatever. Pretty useless. Alright. So how do I get maximum XP for Shanna here? I already saw this cutscene. How do I get maximum XP for Shanna? She doubles that guy. He gets doubled. Give Deke more XP if I attack from forest tile. Iron Blade is good. I should get the Steel Blade from the top. I don't know who I'm... I guess I can send Shanna up after I feed her XP from these skills. He's critting here? Save me the Iron Blade use, bro. Just crit last time. Let's see. Not a good level up. I don't like this start already. Send a lot. Oh, Don't mind if I do. Really? Really, game? Really? You're gonna tell me 54% hits, but 69 doesn't? How do I... I can kind of form a wall. I need to heal Alan, though. Yeah, because I can kind of barricade the enemy calves off from attacking the rest of the group. At least I can put enough impediments in their way. I think Shannon can probably tank one of the calves. Chip damage helps. Yeah, good, good, good. Iron Lance, good, good, good. Excellent. Dun, 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 dun. Surely I won't forget about the ambush spawn this time. Surely. How could I? You'd have to be a fool. Back on. Yeah, I think this is a fine formation. Yes, and. Wait, are they also gonna attack Alan? I think, yeah, Alan tanks. Really? Alan doesn't double there? Should be shitty level up, not gonna lie. Oh no. Oh, axes are so bad in this game. Hurry until she has to talk to Roy. I have to clear a path. Oh, axes are so bad. I'll send Marcus up. He'll take his lance. I think he'll trade it away. And then he'll move up. I think they'll all just attack Marcus if he has no armor or no weapons. A little bit of AI manipulation. I think I can move in such a way that I can block them from attacking Shanna if Shanna goes to kill the top cav. I also need Deke alive. Yeah, I think I position my units those to block the archer's angles of attack. Good, good, good. Free magic, more heals, that's fine with me. I want to get Lance XP, too. Really interesting. I mean, if Shanna goes here, I can just block everything else off. With calves, yeah. You have Volinari? He does have a Volinari. Nine, sure. And then Shanna kills. Chip damage is good. I swear, I swear. Jagan's bad, I swear. Beat the growth units. Yes, yes. And I need to move someone up. I need to move one here. One there as well. Hmm. Yes. Back here. Then probably feed the kill to somebody else. Who do I want to feed the XP to is the question. I could just give it to one of the Cavs, move Lance or Alan out of Bolinari. I could give it to Roy too. Yeah, I have to play like this. Albird, Iron Axe. Ooh, don't like those odds. Let's see if I can get a strength growth on Roy. That'd be pretty cool. Who else is there? Do you have a Lunary? He has a Lunary. Does he have a Lunary? No. Yeah, I've successfully blocked it off. Use the Bolinari. Excellent, excellent. Orlitus continues down. Everyone continues moving forward. Wow. Strategy. I think this is decent. So they just attack Marcus for two, and Marcus just tanks them. Marcus is the goat. He's the goat. Look at him. They can't hurt him. They can't touch him. He's like 80 years old in this game. She talks to Roy, recruits herself. Yes, yes. Clarine's cool. We've established. I need to go to that village as well. How do I get to there, though? Albert. Beated it to lots. I need to get Alan and Lance strong as well, though. And Deke. Deke's level 7. Lance at level 3. Oh, have to be careful with this guy, though. I'll drive them this way. I mean, I guess I can soften him for Shanna, kill with Shanna, and then do the same thing where I move all my units like directly two spaces above. Oh, why is he critting on 7%? I'm trying to soften him. Ah! Whatever. Should be okay still. I have options. Yeah, I can just attack twice with Lance, kill with Shanna, and then block Shanna off from the archer access. Really? Okay. That was almost terrible. Keyword almost. Who still needs to be healed? There's someone with like super low HP. It's not Deke. Roy should be okay here. Alan's fine. Lance is fine. Lot was kind of low. Move Alan up. And Merlinus continue to shop. I think I just buy a few fire tomes. I continue forward. Alright, well, we're getting close to the turn where the ambushes spawns are, so hopefully I can block them. I think I should be able to. Let's see. I think this is turn, like, 4, because it's one turn after Clarine is released, and Clarine is released on turn whatever. Oh, we actually can send this guy up, right? I'll send Chad up. I think he has more movement. I don't really need him for anything this map. Just in case. Yeah, this is turn 5. Those guys move. Good, good. They all attack Marcus. I could just end enemy phase with, I'm trying to grind XP into, but I don't really want to. I think. Let's see. First things first, buy a bunch of iron swords and iron lances and some javelins. My fingers! They sell hand axes tier 2. I think buying hand axe would be good as well. Oh, they do. Alright, good. Slowly make my way down, and then next turn they spawn. So, what I can do is have them all out of range. They spawn. Rucker spawns here, right? I just have to move everyone down. If I move everyone down, I should survive. One's here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe. You know what? We will temporarily withdraw. Let's see. How do I do this? 2. I think I want to retreat this way. Those guys back. I'll move Chad first. Move Shanna, collect whatever is here. Angelic Robe, I can use that. And here, one. Marcus back. I'll hear Roy, even though Deke's frontlining. And I think this arrangement should be good enough to save me from the ambush spawn. What's his defense at? 11? 29. I think technically he's bulkier. Hopefully this works. We gotta do. I'm sorry. How did he crit Marcus there? Why did he crit Marcus? How did he crit Marcus?
You should have been able to tank it. I calculated. You should have been able to tank it.
All right. Let me reset this. How did he quit Marcus? This is the worst game in the world. I fucking hate Fire Emblem. Where's Deke? Oh, you go too. How did he crit Marcus, bro? What the fuck, man? I'm kinda mad, I'm not gonna lie. That was fucking stupid. Despair. Oh. Just fucking fast forward this chapter. I don't want to play this chapter anymore. I can't believe you crit Marcus. I was set up so well to just finish the chapter 2. It's fine. We'll only replay the chapter for like the third time, because last time I forgot ambush spawns were a thing. This time I just didn't calculate the crit. Oh. Suffering. What can I do? Just feed into Deke, I suppose. Alan's low. Lance, the weight is low. Why is weight low? I think if I throw Alan back. Strength and speed. Wow, good growth. At least I had a good growth. Everything else is kind of sketch, though. Iron sword. Nice. Iron Lance doesn't kill. Despair, despair. Steel axe, iron axe. Yeah, we can steel axe it and then. Cool. Probably kill also. I can probably can. I don't see why I wouldn't be able to kill with, one. Right here. Iron sword. Cool. Roy kills. Who else can I use? What do I get? Maximum XP gains. Go with Deke. I still have to heal someone. I have to heal Wade, right? Do I have to heal? Can I push Shanna up? Oh, yes, I can. I'll use Angelic Orb on the Angelic Orb I get from the village on Shanna. That probably makes the most sense. Let's see the strength speed growth, the goat, the best. Speed? No strength? The worst timeline. I'll heal Wade. I'll just push all my units forward. I'm never using Walt. I can just leave him there. The halberd. Do I have 9 moves? Yeah, Walt. They're riding out, and then I'll wait here for a couple of turns until Clarine gets here, and then I'll finish the map. I will play this smart. I will play smart this time. Smart and slow. Smart and slow, smart and slow. Bam, bam, bam. Speed growth's good. Hot. I will kill with Shanna. Still no Lance XP. Though. Okay, I'll send Alan forward. Wait. And Roy will come in. Or repair it. Nice. I think this should be fine. I think Shanna might be in a little bit of danger. A little bit. Just a smidge. Just a smidgen. Box. I'll trade it to. I'll do the same shot where I just give someone the lance. I'll send Marcus out. These guys can just kind of do whatever. Where's Chad? I'll move Chad up to the village. So it's almost turn three. We're about to recruit Clarine. Irons. He doesn't get doubled, right? That'd be pretty disastrous. Holy shit, axes are bad. Marine goes, she recruits herself. And now we just sit here for a couple of turns. Full health. Island, yes, yes. Bots. I'll use Lance. Nice, nice. Strength growth. Strength is good. He has a lot of speed. He should probably be up here as well. How much health does he have? 27. Yeah, he's enough. There's Chad. That goes up. Berlinus already moved down. Nice. Shanna needs to heal. Andax. How do I do this then? I guess I just send Alan. He'll take some damage, but I think I could just heal everyone with Clarine and Ellen next turn. I think. Yeah, alright, I should be fine. I won't make the same mistake twice. Am I gonna heal? I'll heal Alan. I think he sees the most frontline use. Dun, 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 dun. Ooh, slightly better growths than last time. I don't want her to be out of danger. I'll try to move Roy back. Then this should be good. I'll just leave those guys wherever. And turn. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And now I sit in this corner until the ambush spawns come, because now I'm expecting them, and I can finally recruit Clarine like a normal person. And Axe, oh, that hits, wow. Oh, he kills this guy. I hope he gets a point of strength so he can continue one rounding into the further chapters. On the next level up, that'd be good. Two recruits. Alright, nice. Just as I planned, all according to Keikaku. I want to keep her up. This guy's a weak. How much does Shanna do to that guy though? To the archer? I'll need a little bit of chip damage. I'll lance right up. Lance can ride up, this is fine. Chad visit the village? Oh, yes, he can. What do I got here? Steel Blade. I can give that to Deke. I can't wait to get the prep screen. So we have one more turn, and then Wrecker will come, and we can get Wrecker. I feel like my Cavs aren't getting enough XP. What's level 4? This guy is whatever. Beak here. Marcus can ride here. I'll buy a couple of fire tomes and a couple heal tomes again. I for sure have the damage, but the question is, how do I want to distribute the damage? I'll just give it to Roy. Fuck it. We're gonna turn my Roy into a Turbo Roy. We'll be the greatest boy. Heal? And probably heal Alan or Deke also. Heal them here. Put these here. Move them back one. Heal Shanna. Heal Shanna, and I can heal Deke next turn. And but they're at this next enemy phase, and then wait for Wrecker to appear, recruit Wrecker, and then kill the rest of the reinforcements. Yeah, he attacks Marcus as predicted. I still can't believe he got crit last attempt. I don't even want to call that attempt. That was so disgusting. Zero speed Alan Sag. Okay, so it'll appear here. Buy everything. Oh, I have to do this again. I'm gonna be so pissed. Are lances cheaper than swords? I feel like lances are better items. Or better weapons. Maybe that's in the past games that I'm being skewed by. And I'll send Merlinus. So the ambush spawns will come here. I just have to move everyone back away from the ambush spawns. Everyone just takes a couple steps backwards. No archers, right? I don't think there should be any archers. Alright. Just in case, we're going to do a little bit of a save state. Because I hate everyone. Now we can end turn. There are the reinforcements. Here we go. Not quitting Marcus. Good, good. Good, good. All right, hits with a 39% somehow. All right, the Marcus trap has worked. The old man on the horse is truly the ultimate bait. How could you resist killing an old man on a horse? Yes, 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 yes. Alan's super low though, that's not good. But I think I've successfully lured enough of them away that I can just kill the rest of them. This is tricky though. And oh, she just had a single point of strength. Is he double? Oh. I think I just cut my way through, though. Alright, cool. Crit. Oh, the GBA crits are so good. They're so clean. Recruits? I kill all these guys, though. I think I can position in such a way that I can recruit and then guard my healers in the rear. But I also want to just cut through, make sure Merlinus is okay. I think moving Merlinus up. How do I do this here? Thunder. Why Volinari? Then I can use item. Oh no, I can't use item. It's fine. Marcus should live. Walk with Clarine. He has Killing Edge. Then I have to kill all those guys up there. That's probably the priority. All right, Lotinus. Okay. Eek. I do this. Oof. Do you have the hand axe? It's not. We can get it. If this hits, that'd be pretty cool. That was not very cool. I think Shanna can kill. Shanna does kill. She needs to hit both times, and if she doesn't, she might just get fucked. I trust. I think even if she doesn't, it's okay. This game makes me hate GBA. Weapon level increase is good. chance I can move up. Yeah, that's it. Well. Oh, thank you for the follow. Emoticons de Flan. Thank you, thank you. I'm in a precarious position right now because I think I might have fucked up my arrangement of my troops. Marcus will tank all of them. I think he could, yeah. Or let us collect the angelic rope here. Angelic robe. I think Roletus can tank a hit if he needs to. But I have to figure out how to arrange everything else. Because I need to somehow move my... Does he have a Volinari? He has a Volinari. Okay, okay. Alright. I think Clarine can tank an archer hit. I also want to funnel XP into the lance as well. Alright. Yes, okay, I have the strat. And I put Ellen in that pocket that's cleared out when I kill the fighter. And then... Staff, heal. Yeah, a lot needs to be healed. Ellen ends turn, Volinari protects Clarine from getting attacked. Who don't I move yet? Oh, Chad. I guess I can move Chad over. I don't think I really need to use him though. Yeah, Marcus will tank for days, which is nice. Who else is there? Marcus tanks, Merlinus moves up, and I just kind of bum rush the boss. This moves away. Shanna kill, I think. Not yet. Who's close in XP? I don't care about Wade though. Yeah, Boris will just give it to Lou. Oh. That's not. Does he have Javelin? Will he attack him two range? Oh, he will. Have to be careful with the archer in the back there as well. Roy. How much does Shanna do? Seven? Yeah. Funnel everything to Shanna. Even though her strength throws are terrible. Emoticonos de Flan. Bum 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 bum. Strength growth, speed growth. Oh my god, that was Actis. Fantastic, that was really good. Send Deke up, and I think Killing Edge. What do I give this kill to? I'll go with Alan. I'll just get as much ship XP as I can from killing this guy though, Laos. Not a bad growth, honestly, but like archers are just too bad to use. I don't want to use them. Or refuse. Heal Marcus. 15 weight lance. Do you have javelin? He does have javelin. Yes, yes. Nice, 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 nice. Bum bum ba dum bum 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 bum. Then I'll give it to Lance, because he's cooler and has better strength and speed. I guess end turn Volinari equip Iron Sword. Have Alan end turn versus the pirates. Yeah, that should be fine. I think Alan can end turn there. I think this is good. Yeah, I can just end turn forever here. Maybe he'll get a speed growth. Maybe. That'd be pretty cool. Oh, he actually got hit by that. Maybe that's dangerous. Rapier, really? Killing Edge. I would need two crits. Two crits is asking for quite a bit. Shh, don't tell anyone I'm a dirty save state abuser. Shh. I'm not a real Fire Emblem Chad. Javelin, one damage. I mean, I could. Eight. What if I gave Deke? Oh. The Killing Edge. Ooh. I'm down to try. Two chances at it. 34%. Why does he not crit? Why does he not crit there? Oh, when the world needed him most, he failed. Yeah. I'll get Boris some XP while I'm still stuck on this part of the map. I think end turn. He attacks Deke. I should be alright. I don't think they can kill Boris. They can't kill Alan. Marcus is in danger. They can't get my healers. I will finally finish this chapter. I will finally remember. Let's see. I can kill with that guy. But I want to use all my sword units because I'm of the opinion that swords are cool. Let me see. What XP can I give first? I wish I could just guarantee win this turn. Just to make sure so I don't fuck it up. upgrade back to Killing Edge to Rutger, kill boss C's, and then just look for XP that I can pick up with every other unit. Let me just make sure this actually works first. It's iffy. Oh, I already did my trade. I should have checked. I should have double checked. I'm kind of praying for a crit here. Oh. This is getting dicey. This is getting very dicey. I could rescue him away with Marcus, though. I wait, it's only Deke tanking. Yeah, I think I kind of have to. The rescue function is good. Then I kill Roy with Roy. Yeah, kill with Roy. How is this possible? This is a scammed game. Wait, has the hand axe. Trade hand axe to Lot. Surely, 39%. I like those odds. This is the worst game in existence. This is pain. This is suffering. He doubles? I'll just double with the Iron Sword then. Don't need to use my two range weapons. Oof, my neck. No strength growths, please, Lance. Please. Please, I beg of you, a strength growth. Por favor. Ooh, I should not move that guy up. Not move at all. Move everyone else away, though. Oh, this guy is super low. What the fuck? Culinary? I guess I lied about being able to win this turn because everyone just decided to miss. Surely it doesn't hit. Guess I was wrong. Ay-yoy-yoy-yoy-yoy. Does Eric attack? He attacks... Oh god. How do they keep hitting the 42%? I don't get it. In no way. No way. Oh. Alright. Surely I seize on this turn. I two range it. Do I even need to seize on this turn? I don't think I do need to seize on this turn. Seizing on this turn might be possible. I don't think that's super necessary, strictly speaking. What can I do? What can I do? If he hits the 2% crit, he'd just be the goat. I think Iron Sword give the kill to Lot. Kill with Rutger or Deke. Kill the boss with Rutger or Deke. Seize next turn. I'll kill with Deke. Iron Blade. All right, we hit the 48%. Strength growth, nice. And that's 84. Drop that. Drop him. Go. Bot gets level 5 off this. This is terrible. I regret my decisions and existing. Who can I kill here? Iron Sword. Yeah. 3% crit would be nice. Or just a strength growth in Lance for the next level up would be also nice as well. There's no more Voldenaries. Moving back. Alright. Who can I heal? I guess I just grind staff XP. Now end turn, survive next chapter, survive this turn, end chapter. On to the next one. Nice, 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 nice. Give me the XP for Lance. I wanted to be super efficient. Or not efficient, but like super grindy. I could just let Lance kill the rest of these pirates. But that would be kind of super grindy. So I might just actually do it. I did just buy a ton of Iron Swords and Iron Lances this chapter. I could let Lance get like level 7 here. Same thing with Alan, honestly. You know what? I like that idea. I'm gonna do it. We're overleveling our characters here. We're a big supporter of casual Fire Emblem. Disgusting, I know. One day I'll get access to the prep screen. One day. Not today, but one day. Alan's level 4. That's level 5. Hopefully he'll get a strength, a speed level up. If Alan gets a speed level up, I think he'll be almost on par with Lance. Alan's such the worst cavalier ever, I swear to Christ. Eh, if he hits, he hits. Dun, 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 dun. We just need more strength levels up on all our characters. Really it. Oh, he needs to be built. Walt took damage? When did Walt take damage? Yeah? Am I going insane? Am I going senile? Yes, kill the last pirates. I'll give it to Lance for being the better Cav, accelerating his growth. How is he so much better when they join at the same time and they're the same level? Do they have the same growth? So I actually didn't check. How is he so much better? But I'll be unstoppable once I make it to the prep screen. I can actually distribute all the Iron Lances, Javelins, and Iron Swords I bought this chapter. I'm legit only using swords on these Cavs for whatever reason. Seize. Leroy, The remaining soldiers from Laos are retreating. Relentless has grown into such a fine mustached man since FE7.
Roy, you all right?
I never would have thought that Lord Eric would turn on Lycia. I thought the Lycian League's bands were stronger than this.
Underhanded. I still can't believe Roy is like 15 and off to war, and Ellie was just like, yeah, go fight well and bring honor to the house. Kind of weird. Even though Marquesses can't be trusted, with Lord Hector gone, I fear there may be no peaceful end for this war.
Princess, do you plan on returning to Bern?
You a burden? Never, but why do you wish to stay? My brother is wrong. He is pulling the dragons into a human war. In the world, I must stop him. Yeah. That's the purpose of this war. No power I can do to attempt to conquer the world. He's strongly in what he's done to Alib. Why does Zephiel hate humans again? Why does he, like, think dragons are better? I don't remember. The Fire Emblem. Against his allies in Lycia. Roy realizes that the leaders of Lycia's homeland can no longer be trusted. Still heading for Ossia, Roy moves through a treacherous mountain pass.
Long stretch.
That's the name of the game. Now there's going to be like a binding blade, right? Boss. They use the same sprite over and over again for the bandits. Why is this his sprite? Why are they doing this man so dirty? He's got the buck teeth, the bad hairline, the bad do, the raggedy clothes. Like, look at this guy. Why are they making fun of him so much? Why can't they have attractive evil people?
Oh, something's different today. There's an army station real close to us. Like, say it looks like the Lycian army.
Almost wiped out by Bern. We can handle a few battered soldiers. Right, boss. Ooh, villager, who's this? What do we get? Give me money. Fear of bandit attacks.
Yes, I know, but we can't simply ignore the people of help.
Or one of these days, Roy would make a terrible lord. He's too kind. He's not cunning enough. And his growths are bad. Do I get prep screen yet? No prep screen. When do I unlock the prep screen? How do I distribute my iron swords and iron lances? Do I go the long way around? I think I'm gonna go the long way around. Who needs weapons? Who needs to be armed? He's armed well enough. He needs to be armed. He needs iron swords. Lance needs a lot of things. Alan also needs a lot of things. How far can this guy move there? Give this. Wait. I'll just arm up everyone. Birch, ache, iron sword, iron lance, javelin. Birch. Give the silver lance. Take iron lance, iron sword. Javelin saws uses. And I'll take iron sword. Boom. I'm making fun of me. I'm a dirty casual when I play this game. He's still good. I think I can just send... Mountains get plus 240 avoid, right? Yeah, I'm not getting hit if I put Shanna here. Shanna, my beloved. What do the castles give? 2 defense. I think I should be okay. Yes, I will be fine. Plus 40 avoid, plus 2 defense. Very good, excellent. Clarine's good. Roy's fine. Who wants to have the steel blade? I'll trade it to Deke. He has the most KO potential. I'll just move everyone up. Disappear. Lots good enough on himself. Oh, these units move so slowly. I'll end turn. I think Shanna kills here. Hopefully she does. Go, oh Jesus, 35% hit chance. If Shanna dies here, I might just, I'm for sure restarting, but maybe I'll end it. Tired and sleepy. Ain't no way. Oof, oof. Yeah, I'm for sure giving Shanna that angelic robe. Brother Saul. Yoder. Saul, these are characters you can get in the future. I remember them. I know them from Fire Emblem Heroes. This is my normal look. Offer my helping hand to any poor souls in need. What's with the trope of, like, the lecherous priest? Why is that? Is it just like the contrast of a holy profession just being like a perverse person? This Princess Guinevere said to be beautiful. Damn, mentally trying to raise him up. Gotta respect the hustle. Who is this? Lance? Lance, good. Good, good, good. Oh, Lance, you're the goat. Alan, I'll give Alan a chance. Javelin. Iron Sword. Clarine. Heal, and then I can get Marcus an Iron Sword. This way I can use him more, because I'm a strict Jagan, what is the word? Anti-Jagan player. So I play my Fire Emblem. Oh, not Rescue. Raid. No, Birch. Take. Iron Sword. Iron Lance. I'll take a jab. Take. Give. I'll take Hand Axe. Marcus is one of the few people who uses it well, I think. Push Roy up. Yes, yes. Wait, I don't care for... These are like my contingents of units I'm actually going to use. Or at least the units I actually want to use. Everyone else is by, necessity, if I have to. Enemy phase, enemy phase, enemy phase. one day Alan will get a speed growth and he'll be able to double the enemy to dodge this. Cool. 26% chance. All right. The goat. Horses. See, not the killing edge. Ooh. Let's see him dodge tank. Where's Shanna? Alan? I'll give it to Alan. I'll give him another chance for redemption. Item. I'll put Iron Sword. Roy is not strong enough to really. But the armor's there, he is. How much strength does the armor slayer have? Interesting. I don't want to use an armor slayer on that guy. That seems a little dumb. He's fast enough, really. Rest of them, I think, if I play my cards right, should be fine. Or play this ground correctly, he'll be guarded on enough sides. Then I can push Roy. Oh, Roy doesn't go that far. Sag. Marcus does, though. Is Marcus one round? Yeah, he does. He's too powerful. The Jägens were a mistake. I could rescue dropper out of the way, but I don't really need to. Yeah, I'll kill. I have one use left on it, though. Unfortunate, but it is what it is. Dun, 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 dun. One day this game will officially be released in the West. Oh, probably should not move it there. Doesn't have hand axe, right? Yeah, no hand axe, should be fine. Shanna needs to be healed. Should be fine. Marcus will bring up the rear. Go, Alan, go. Prove yourself to me. Prove that you deserve investment in training. You must fight for your place on my roster. Seven. Oh no. Ooh, we dodged it. All right. Alan's fighting for his place. Oh, wow, he actually deserves it. Boy just kills. Boy kills lots. We can not kill? Halberd. Why don't halberds work on those mounted units? They work on every other mounted unit. Needs to be healed. Irene can almost get to him. I probably shouldn't use him in combat this turn. Eek. Shanna. Lance, however, should be fair game. Is he fast enough? Oh, he's fast enough, thank the Lord. I have to get rid of that one-use iron sword somehow, though. Then Deke kills this one, and then Rutger kills the other one. I heal Alan, and I kill... Enchanted kill this guy. 56%. I like those odds. I'll take those. Those are okay odds. Ooh. Stiff neck. I'm assuming Rutger kills here. He gets pretty close. Move him over here. He shouldn't get hit either. And Shanna. You actually use Slim Lance. I think Slim Lance has higher chance to hit, and it's same or just enough damage anyways. Strength growth, strength growth. Ah, no strength growth. This is the saddest Shanna I've ever seen. She's so fast. She's gonna hit her strength or her speed cap. I'll kill. Hand axe is good. Retreat with this guy. Where's Clarine? We'll use Clarine. Bum 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 bum. Dun 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 dun. Yeah. What I wanted to do, I wanted to give somebody, I was going to give Shanna the angelic robe. Who do I face tank with here? Deke is level 8. Rutger is that. I will face tank with Rutger. We'll train him. He'll become strong. Strong Myrmidon. Strong. Just in case. I'm a dirty save state abuser. It's fine. The sword lord shall prevail. Strength. Yes, yes. This is why you invested into you. I don't think there's anything in the shop for me. Ooh. My phone dropped. Sir Gant. Who's Sir Gant? What does this do? Oh, 50 uses. 9 might hit, 65, wait, 10. Oh, it's like a slightly better Steel Lance? Or, like, a Steel Lance, maybe? I don't know what the Steel Lance stats are. Heal Alan, move forward through the trees. Linus, move up. I don't think I should be able to get hit by anyone. Marcus still needs to move. Yeah, I don't think I should get hit by anyone here. Ooh, he one rounds it. Nice. Nice, nice. Ooh. Ooh. I'll go to this guy and I'll just kill with Shanna. Shanna will get strength growth, so will Alan. Alan needs speed. Lance needs more strength. I also want to farm XP into Deke and what's his face? Rutger. He kills here. It's level 4, right? He won't kill. I don't think it matters that much. He won't get hit either. 5% crit chance though, so maybe you'll just crit him. Wait, what? He kills. Wait. What? Did I do math wrong? What? You know what? That's fine too. 49%. Oop. 59. Oh. What's her defense? I feel like she should be taking more damage. But I'm not gonna complain. Javelin, sure. Get some Chico XP for Alan. Teach our skills, what the fuck? What's Deke's speed? Wait, what is Deke's stats that he just doubles him? Strength, 11? Oh, what's his speed? 9? You know what? I won't complain. I'll just take what I can get. Bum, 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 bum. Four, four, seven. I think even if she tanks everything, she doesn't die. So I have to be careful with this for Shanna. I'll wait. No, he'll get attacked by the swordsman if I put him there. I hate how even the Armor Knight's walking animation is so slow. It feels like it takes forever. Go, Wrecker, go. Hit that man. Let's see that strength growth. That was not a strength growth. Ooh. Feel like. I think. Need more. Or what, though? Iron sword. Good, good. Go, Lance, go. You're my favorite cav. You're my favorite brother. Six and six. Why isn't this guy affected? Why are nomads not affected by that shit? Okay. So this guy? Alright. Else is there. I could move Rutger up. I could move Deke up as well. I think moving Roy up is best though. Yeah, I'll move Roy and then kill with, or try to kill with Lot. Out of strength growth, my Roy is not going to be becoming strong enough to carry the weight of my expectations. Oh, Deke is the best mercs. Deke. Deke is my personal goat, for real. I think he'll tank. He'll tank. 5 damage is okay. He can still tank. Alan? Yeah, I'll feed it to Alan. Never mind. I tried. This is why Lanteed's better than you. This is why we don't use axe units in GBA Fire Emblem. Questionable. I think I'm okay here though. We'll just end turn. He's backing off. Why? Why is Nomad running away? How does GBA like GBA AI work? Who knows? Anyone? Why is he backing off? Does he have a Volunteer he's gonna use? Is there a healer? Doesn't make sense. Come back here. You cannot escape. Got this coming for you. I think Rutger just no diff dodges all those guys though. Slim Lance Iron that you kill, right? Yeah. Cool. Bum, 9. Where's Lance? Let's run forward. But give him another opportunity to prove himself. 5-8 speed? Nah. Fuck that guy. Oh, I should have traded the angelic robe to Chiana first from Merlinus. With iron sword. Wait, lots. Yeah, like, there's no shot in hell these guys are hitting Rutger. He's too powerful. His vibe is too strong. Ooh, he 2 rounds them. What is their res at, though? That's my only concern. Oh, yeah. 0 res is not ideal. I might have to open the path. Let's hope for the low percent crit. Wow, for once the RNG actually went in our favor. Finally, the favorable Fire Emblem moment. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Maybe I just one shot. Oh, and he crits too. My goat. I think I win next turn. One more chance to prove yourself. I will take the rope from storage and use it. Give culinary, take angelic robe, item, use. Oh my lord. That way I can get some stop XP on clearing also. Stop XP is good for warp. I want to skip chapters or no. But we never warp here, we just fight our way through. And axe. And axe. Dory. Why is this man's name Dory? Is this who they were looking for? You know a fish named Nemo? Look at this guy. This Dory. Look at him. It's basically a blue fish. Oh, he's got a killer axe. Nice. Can I steal it? Lance, Lance, Lance. Then I can probably do a little shuffle trick if I need to. I'll check the damage with Rucker and Deke. Strength growth? The cursed just HP growths. Iron Soul, oh my god, oh my god. It's doable. I can just rescue him away. Yeah, doable. Honestly, not bad. Yeah, I'm not this rescue. Wait, give him the Deke. My goat, my hero. Fire Emblem GBA mercenaries are the greatest. My Roy is not very impressive though, to be quite honest, which makes me a little bit sad. Oof. You know. Every Jordan has his wizard years. That was a shameful level up from Deke, but he's just so good. He's legit my best unit so far, so we forgive him. Sees. And Princess Guinevere. Ooh, so we get Saul and Dorothy. So this guy's gonna hit on the princess of the enemy. First half worse. I don't believe that they would attempt anything underhanded. Acolyte. Oh. And you must be Princess Guinevere. You're as beautiful as the rumors say. This guy's kind of creepy. Forgive me. Ooh. The Fire Emblem. Also, the fire has disappeared from the Shrine of Seals. It awakens a sword. They're gonna use the Fire Emblem to awaken the Binding Blade. Oh, she's doing exactly what her brother didn't want to do. Oh, the plans upon plans. I have no objections. Nice. course. I don't remember, because it's been like legit 15 years since I've last played this game, but do I ever get to use Guinevere in like apps? Right. I'm gonna end it here. I'm tired. It's past my bedtime. I'm sleepy. Good night. If you were ever here for any small amount of time, thank you. I appreciate it deeply.